John Dowling hopes this song will bring a little hope and positivity back into your lives.